In this video, I'm going to be showing you the cheapest way of completing the intermediate SBC on FIFA 18. This will cost you 8,000 coins, and I recommend you to do it this way because this is a team full of gold players, and if you find a team with silver or bronze players, I really don't recommend to do that because most of those players are going to be price fixed, and especially if people make videos on them, sometimes they'll price fix them themselves, and it's not really nice, but people do unfortunately do that. So be careful when you are completing these SBCs. Make sure you're doing it from videos from people you trust, or use websites that will give you good advice and live prices of the SBC. You also won't need any loyalty or position changes with this method, so you could argue that this is better than the other ones, so we will get a 25k pack and a few coins. I wouldn't recommend to complete this SBC on its own, but if it's because you've done the other three and you just need the last one to get your 12,000 coins, definitely do that because that's worth it. So as you can see, we have the nice Footmas pack. As you know, it's Footmas right now. Daily SBCs are pretty good, but let's see what we're gonna get in this pack. So it's no board out. Unfortunately, it is gonna be the same player we actually got in the last video, or the video before that. That's really unfortunate, but we do actually end up making profit because, as you can see, all the consumables, they're really good. They're gonna sell them for a load, and I'm not gonna store them in my club. I'm only gonna store the contract because this is my SBC account, so I'm just gonna store the contracts if I need to do a loyalty in the future. But all these squad fitnesses, I can just list them up on the transfer market, and if that's the same situation for you, you should be able to break even or even make some profit really easily. If any of these players are price fixed, just try and find a similar player who will still fit in with the requirements. If you would like more content like this in the future, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn notifications on so you don't miss a video. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in my next video.